Hi everybody, here we are again in the eel pit. Nothing too crazy going on. Here's a Crunchwrap Supreme eating right out of my hand. That's a Neil on the left, then there's a Shaquille coming up on the right. But yeah, everything's doing amazing down here. Water's still perfect. I did just go on a trip and explored a flooded abandoned mine. No eels, but it's just super cool. There were actually some fish swimming around in there. But yeah, just super cool. Cool to see. Back to the eel pit. But yeah, Crunchwrap is by far the tamest eel, because he does just come right up and eat out of my hand every time. And he's definitely the most active too, and at this point he gets the most food. So hoping he starts really growing. They do have the potential to get about 4 foot. I think 5 foot is some insane state record, but 4 foot should be possible. So that'd be really impressive to get an eel that big in here. So another thing I'm thinking about is the koi haven't settled in super great. The smaller goldfish are, but you can see this white koi is still kind of freaked out. So I'm thinking I might end up removing them, the two big ones. There's this big white one, and there's a gold one that's just as big. While the other two, or the other group of smaller ones, I'll let kind of grow up together. Like the small goldfish did amazing in here, so pull them out. Also, everyone interested, I do have a merch shop. It is eelpit.com. I got a lot of cool designs I really like. But yeah, thanks for watching.